The windshields of three cars were smashed outside the D-type government quarters at Altinho on Sunday. A police complaint has been filed. This comes on the heels of the break-ins into government flats, including of a police personnel recently.